All glories to Lakshmi and Dhanvantari, Amrita Dhanvantari, Amrita and Sudarshana. So, this is another live recording from India, questions and answers 5. We are listening 417 hertz solfeggio frequency. So I was asked about this Viyam, Lisam, Lavyam, Flowam affirmation for integral family alignment meditation. What is the meaning and what to do with it? So Viyam means, from my perspective, that when I observe something within my body and mental system, as far as my consciousness allows, means my consciousness as part of Om, as well as Om itself or the Supreme Consciousness, because without that I would not be able to observe anything. So I, with my most expanded consciousness, as well as Om itself, which is the basis for my consciousness, that is We Om. And Lisom means, it's another form for listening or listen. Listening with the awareness that the listening power is coming from Om, and that we are listening only the effect of Om, and taking shelter of Om while listening to the different levels of sound, be it gross sound or subtle sounds in the form of thoughts or feelings. We're not discussing the different levels of sound here, but there are different levels of sound as well. So Lisom, then we have Lavyom, and so Viyam, yeah, Lisom. So Viyam is like a predicate for all the other three. So Viyam Lisom and Viyam Lavyom. So Viyam Lavyom means that in our true consciousness we are love, and thus we love you as parts of Om. You can mean another person, you can mean the body, you can mean any designation of the gross or subtle body that we are observing in ourselves or in another person. So in our original state of consciousness we are loving that. So we are meditating on that while we are observing in the consciousness that all is a part or creation of Om, simultaneously one and non-different, as well as also different from Om. So it's a transformation of Om energy. In this way it is simultaneously one and different from Om. So, and we do this in a flowing way. So we are aware that we are observing with our consciousness the flow of energy of Om. So all is Om's energy, and there is different ways of doing this meditation, but we're doing this meditation here in a flowing way. Means we are not focusing on any particular thing, but we're observing whatever is coming, we're listening to it, we're loving it, and we're flowing along wherever the flow of consciousness takes us. That is one way of doing this meditation. And let's see if I can switch. I don't have that picture open now. If it is working, yeah, there is a table for the meditations. Let's see if it will record this as well. Otherwise, we will just have a little bit of audio. So these are the more extensive steps of integral family alignment meditation affirmations. First of all, we need to deal with the extreme parts. If they're active, they need respect, then we're dealing with the protectors or managers. They need some shelter, and they need also estimation. Maybe I will do a work over for these affirmations. And then we have to deal with the traumas. We have some specific affirmations for that as well. Then we have to give the traumas relief. We have another set of affirmations which can be used for here. Then they need to be reconstituted. They need to receive their needs. And we have a few affirmations and also meditations and imaginations or symbols here to help with that. And then they need to be reintegrated into the new role. And there we have a few more affirmations. But to make it simple, to summarize the whole process, I gave this We Om, Lis Om, Love Yom, Flow Om affirmation as a short way of doing it. So thank you very much, and may the Om love be with you. Your questions and comments are welcome. If this transmission seemed to be valuable for you, please, for the benefit of all, kindly click the like button and also share. Thank you very much. Jai Jai Shri Radhe Shyam.